The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Gastrodon is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its defense rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A small hit. Grumpig starts to attack. A light hit. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Willow is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Oh! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Yeah! The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slandum! It couldn't take it. It's down! Trapinch is sent out. Trapinch starts to attack. Slandum! It went down! Psyduck is sent out. Whoa! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! First strike! It's down and out. Shelgon is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit by Dragon Pulse! It went down! The game is now over! The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat.